are definitely some stereotypes that are used in this show, just, you know, with Thor and Sasabi, is just, you know, the idea, these people that look very much like walking stereotypes, but I don't think that they're, I think we learn a little bit more about them, and that's really nice to see.
Absolutely. We are all just, you know, so much deeper than we come off as. And I love that in the season, we begin to peel the layers back because of really Sam and Jay being in the house. You know, we've been together for centuries, you know, the ghosts, but Sam and Jay, they really do breathe life into us. And I think the onions layers start to peel off and we get to learn a little bit more about these people, their fears, even in death, their fears, and their hopes and dreams that they still hope to attain.
Yeah. And what is it like shooting the scenes with Jay? Like, do you just shoot the scene, he's not there, and you just do it exactly again, and he's there?
Well, first of all, Utkarsh is a magnificent Jay, and I was such a huge fan of his